Thank you, Mr. Speaker. With over 30 branches across the province from Sault Ste. Marie, Windsor, Ottawa, Niagara Falls, Kingston, Barrie, Toronto, and many more, St. John Ambulance is present in our communities. Established in Canada in 1883, the first ambulance division was soon formed in London. Since then, St. John Ambulance members have dedicated countless hours to fulfill their mission of enabling Canadians with improved health, safety, and quality of life. In fact, last year alone, St. John Ambulance members contributed over 600,000 community service hours in Ontario. Whether for campus teams, youth programs, concerts, festivals, or at the Pan Am Parapan Games, volunteer medical first responders have provided first aid training and emergency response support at 4,400 public events, truly invaluable. Through their therapy dog program, they help bring comfort to many in times of need. These four-legged furry friends have helped brighten the days of many university students, hospital patients, and seniors. In commemoration of National Victims and Survivors of Crime Week, several groups were honoured for their dedication to helping victims of crime, and I would like to commend the Support Dog Program for giving victims of child abuse and sexual assault the option of having a highly trained comfort dog. Thank you for your dedication and commitment to our province.